Hello, Shelby.
Hello, Lizzie.
Okay. I'm going to do some tech support in here. Sound's going to be off because I need to unplug the other mics and send it through video through the top overhead mic. Please stand by. Try not to freak out or anything.
Shelby spent an hour and a half with Lizzie, so I'm really glad. Trying to patch the webcam's firmware. Thank you. Lizzie is fine. I think Lizzie is just nursing because she's mama's right in front of her. I think she's full because she like keeps breaking off and then just circling around and la di da di da. Time for some exercise and muse.
Lizzie's a very vocal girl.
There's nothing actually wrong with her.
Except she never shuts up. I am very much relieved that Shelby spent an hour and a half back here letting Lizzie nurse. I don't know if what fixed it, the blanket over a towel over her head, the blanket on the ground.
Trace amounts of potty.
Bless you. Shoo.
This is my favorite age, when they lay on their back and just wave their legs around. And she's grooming herself. Forget about your other leg. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. I am hopeful for good gains tomorrow. The sneezing is not a concern. There's other things that have to happen along with the sneezing before it becomes a concern. She's got a full belly. Bless you. I've seen her biting her claws, grooming her claws. And so adult cats break off the old sheath of the claw. Was the first one to kiss your belly. She's got good grooming instincts. I'm going to Periscope. It's Foster, not Fister. Well, are you saying that you're not holding me? Shelby did spend an hour and a half with Lizzie today, this evening, which I'm really thankful for. I'm gonna turn the camera around. Trying not to block YouTube from seeing. She's purring. Can you hear her purr? When Lizzie is around 4 weeks old, we're going to look into bringing in some other orphans for playmates. She's not really that loud. I have my hand cupped on the microphone. She's not stuck on her back. She has absolutely no issues flipping over if she needs to. I think she's fallen asleep. She's 16 days old. This is my favorite age, as you can probably tell why. The hearts are a different color because each user gets a different color. Your user icon is tinted with a certain color, picked at random, I think, and that's the same color as your heart. Pet the kitten with your finger, tap the phone.
Sorry, YouTubers.
I think she's sinking down. Making it hard for you guys to see. Yeah, that's a little better. Mama's right there. Hey, Mama Shelby. She's like, I'm tired. Lizzie is about to fall asleep. Where are you going, young lady? Oops. It's hard to keep her in frame, especially shooting backwards like this. I think every kitten's nickname is Fuzzy Dork. I think she's going to love belly rubs. If you want to watch Lizzie 24/7 and all the joys and sorrows of fostering, go to thecritterroom.com. The Critter Room is the same as my broadcast channel ID. With a .com at the end, get yourself some kitten therapy. ahead and pet her belly with your finger. You know you want to. When is it a good time? Oops, she heard me. When is a good time to trim your nails? When they start hurting you. Okay, I'm gonna try to be quiet. I think if she comes next time, she starts falling asleep again. Okay, I'm gonna go put her back in her little nest area back there. She's sleepy. If you wanna watch her sleep, go to thecritterroom.com. Say goodbye. She's very talkative, so if you switch to YouTube and you haven't been watching, don't be concerned.
Enjoy the kitten. Have a nice day.